So the pandemic, it affects all of us in so many ways, from shipping delays to grocery stores running low on essentials and even challenges in the hospitality and travel industries. KCTV5's Carolyn Long looks into a new study that connects the pandemic to an increase in cancer rates and death.
You know, the most alarming part to me is that the incidence of cancer is increasing.
Dr. Joe Stilwill, medical oncologist at Sarah Cannon Cancer Institute at HCA Midwest Health, is alarmed by the annual report just released by the American Cancer Society that makes an alarming prediction for 2022. Nearly 2 million new cases of cancer expected to be diagnosed, and more than 600,000 people will likely die from cancer in the United States this year. These are the highest estimates in more than 16 years.
So are you concerned about the results of this?
I am. You know, I think that we know that by missing appointments with our physicians for just routine health maintenance visits and for screenings, that will likely cause an increase in cancer moving forward.
So how do we reverse this? Clearly, this is a trend we do not want to see.
Sure. You know, I think first and foremost, kind of having that relationship with your primary care physician and coming in for those routine visits is just really important. And I totally understand that some patients may not yet feel comfortable with that. And I think that there are great telemedicine options for those patients. But I do think engaging with your primary care physician is just vital. And, you know, also participating in screening studies, things like mammograms and colonoscopies, are really important to help us bring down this trend.
Just because I like to find a silver lining, is there anything in this study that was maybe a little bit a brighter light to you?
I definitely think that there was. You know, what we've seen is that actually, despite the fact that cancer cases are increasing, the actual number of patients passing away from cancer is declining. And there are reasons for that as well. It's in large part driven by a decrease in lung cancer mortality. That is due to lung cancer screening, which is so important, just like colonoscopies for patients that are at high risk, and also due to just more effective treatments that we have these days.
And for more stories just like that one, go to kctv5.com/HCA Midwest.